deep. It's football time in Oklahoma, and we're underway from Norman. This one will not be returned, and the Sooners will start from the 25. So the road as the head coach of the Buckeyes, first and 10 at the 25. And they'll hand it off to Samaje Perine on first down, and he's wrestled to the ground immediately. For the play, second down and 10. Westbrook in motion. Play fake. They find Westbrook in the flat. He's got a lane. Burst of speed, and he'll be dragged down at the 42 for OU. Perine running straight ahead, lowers his shoulder. 3 second and 7. Play fake. Mayfield, throw. Near side. And caught out of bounds. He's got Mark Andrews. 31 yards per reception to start this season. And another handoff. Perine trying to break it outside, and he's gang tackled. Second and 8 at the 36. Mayfield steps up in the pocket. He has a lane. Cuts it inside. Nice move. Baker Mayfield still on his feet. That's 12. Perine running left with a stiff arm, and he'll be dragged down at the Ohio State 21. Perine again running left with a lane. Perine turns a corner and gets out of bounds. And the 11-yard line, opening drive for Oklahoma. Perine hopping at the line of scrimmage. It'll gain about a yard we haven't seen. Mayfield to throw. Steps in near side. Broken up at the last moment. Mayfield under pressure. Mayfield throws on the move. And incomplete. Great. Into attempt a 27-yarder. And he hit the upright. Ohio State turns away. No score from Norman.
113th in the country.
First down and 10 at the 20-yard line for Ohio State. And they'll hand it off to Samuel on first down. He'll crawl forward, get to the 5 and 25. Mike Weber in the game at running back. For Ohio State. He'll run it. And stood up and knocked back. There with time over the middle and incomplete. Samuel, the intended receiver, around the 35 for Oklahoma. This one angled toward the far side, end over end kick. And it takes an Ohio State bounce. And will be downed at the tier. Two-time walk-on player here and at Texas Tech. And he tucks it. And Mayfield, not a lot of room as he crosses 11. Joe Mixon now in the game at running back. Mayfield to throw it. Underneath, finds Mixon. Lost the ball and incomplete. Mayfield out of the gun. Steps up, fires far side, incomplete. Once again, Garyon Conley covering defensively. And he's come up with two very nice plays. Cyclones, 9 yards deep. And the ball rolls to the 45. Ohio State for JT Barrett and the Buckeyes. Here's Barrett. Drops it off. Samuel sprints toward the sideline and gets out of bounds at the Oklahoma. Samuel averaging an 11 and a half yards per touch from scrimmage. Empty backfield for Barrett. Barrett firing into the end zone. Samuel was open and he can't put it on. Third and 5 of the 40. Barrett to run it. Straight ahead. And he's ambushed as he crosses the line of scrimmage. The freshman in the backfield. Samuel lines up with him. Barrett handing it to Samuel around the corner with space. First down and more. Samuel, Brooklyn's finest touchdown. Ohio State 36 yards.
They're going to get the safety in a bind. As this motion goes across the field, you're going to see confusion for the Oklahoma defense. They don't know who should go over. They both stop, and that's what allows them to get the edge. As soon as that block takes place on the edge from Mike Weber, Samuel is gone for the touchdown. Excellent play for the Buckeyes.
Tyler Durbin in for the extra point. And it's good. And Nixon will take a knee.
For earlier tonight.
Oklahoma trying to get things going now, starting from their own 25, and they'll hand it to Nixon.
And Oklahoma's got to get the ball in Mixon's hands.
Second down and nine, play fake. Mayfield standing strong in the pocket, now flushed out. Wants to throw in a run near side. Dede Westbrook with the catch. He turns it up.
Right, but still gets a completion.
Third down and one for Oklahoma. Mixon with room. And Mixon with the first down. First and 10 at the 46-yard line. Mayfield under pressure. Buys time. Slings it out. First down, OU. Terrific job by Baker Mayfield as Geno Lewis. First and 10 at the 40. And Mixon. There's a shoulder. Big opening now that Oklahoma. And Mayfield giving it to P-Ron, and he runs into a wall. Mayfield looks, throws, and incomplete. On fourth and three, Mayfield. That ball deflected at the line of scrimmage and picked off. Ohio State, huge turnover. Jerome Baker down the sideline. The Ohio State Buckeyes with the touchdown. Jalen Holmes tipping the ball at the line of scrimmage.
Here's Holmes, hand in the ground in his defensive lineman position. He gets way upfield, unblocked, and does the exact right thing. Hand in the face of Baker Mayfield, and then the opportunistic nature for Ohio State shows up again. Jerome Baker ends up in the end zone. Their fourth touchdown in 3 weeks of football. Phenomenal defense.
The Buckeyes came into this game number one in the nation in points off turnovers with 38.
They've been phenomenal.
Durbin kicking it deep. Joe Mixon will start inside his own 5-yard line. Mixon hopping through the hole. Watch out. He's a blazer. Can he get there? Yes, he can. Joe Mixon, 97 yards. Point. Good. 4:20 to play in the first quarter. Things starting to heat up. Joe Mixon, 97 big ones. Urban Meyer knows he's in a fight. Wilson inside the five. Across the 20, gets up to the 20.
Turn. Illegal block in the back. Return team number 11. 10 yards from the spot of the foul. First down.
And they'll give it to him on first down. He breaks it inside. Quick feet. Stays on the move. Gets to the 20. Make it the 21-yard line. High snap handle. Weber gets to the sideline. Weber down the sideline. Huge gain. For Mike Weber. This time it's Samuel trying to get outside, and he's wrapped up and taken down by Stephen Parker. Barrett all day underneath, caught at the 40, short of the first down. As Barrett looking, goes through his progressions, now rolls, wants to run it. First down, Ohio State. As JT Barrett uses his legs, team of 22, 149 yards. He carried it 16 times for 55. Barrett again. That one a knuckleball and incomplete. Barrett running it. He's got a blocker. Cuts it inside. And Barrett gets to the 20 from the Oklahoma 25. Barrett runs it again. And first down for the Buckeyes, plus some. JT Barrett dragging defender. Weber breaks it outside, turns it up. And they need three. JT Barrett running it, and this time he falls forward. Ball in motion. Barrett floats one in the corner. Touchdown Buckeyes. Noah Brown.
They're trying to find their number one threat on the outside, and they're hoping it's going to be Noah Brown. Incredibly athletic, and JT Barrett picks on the freshman corner, number four, Parrish Cobb from Waco, Texas. He wants to go there the entire time. Great throw. The corner hasn't even looked yet, and he puts it right on that back shoulder of Noah Brown. That's why JT Barrett's one of the best in America.
Extra point up and good. Hard drive. Buckeye sends it away. Can Joe Mixon do it again? The start of the two. Mixon, this time, chopped down as he crosses the 15. Baker Mayfield's got to get this offense going. Near side. Caught. Dede Westbrook. Mayfield, he'll hand it off. Here's a reverse. No. Westbrook with room. Westbrook looking for a lane. Westbrook still on his feet and finally upended inside Ohio State territory. That's a 35-yard gain as Damon Webb and Marshawn Lattimore bring him down.
I love what Lincoln Riley does here, because last week they ran the reverse for a touchdown. So now he fakes it and he finds open grass for Dede Westbrook.
First down and 10 of the 43. Mixon. He'll lean forward and get Mayfield to throw. Looking deep. Mayfield caught inside the five. That's Miller. If he could have kept his feet under him, an easy touchdown.
A.D. Miller, 6'3", 195. Great win there. I thought that the defensive back there, who's number two, Marshawn Lattimore, actually reached up and grabbed him.
A 37-yard gain. First and goal at the Ohio State 3. Mayfield sprints out the pocket, stops, in trouble, and sacked. 13 on the last play. Second and goal to the 16. Mayfield, there's Andrews right in and out of his hands. Screen, empty backfield for Baker Mayfield. Mayfield, quick strike, Mixon in space, looking. And it'll go down inside the 10. This time it's good.
It's good.
In his young career.
First down and 10 of the 25. And Ohio State. Barrett hands it off straight ahead. Flag on the play. Samuel running the football.
Offside. Defense number 97. 5-yard penalty. Still second down.
Second and one at the 34. Weber. And first down. Barrett drops it off far side. He's got his receiver. That's Weber. Gets out of it. Rather, they reload.
And they didn't have any timeouts.
Way of game. Offense. 5-yard penalty, still second down.
Second down and 9 at the 38. JT Barrett under pressure, and they get to him for the first time. This time it's Ahmad Thomas, the free safety. Off the field to give Baker Mayfield another shot. JT Barrett over the middle, and it's caught. Samuel. Well, Curtis Samuel about a yard shy of the first down. And pass punt, 68 yards. Joe Mixon, the deep man. And Mixon signaling the fair catch, and he has it at the 14. Mayfield running it. And Baker Mayfield will get to the 19. Fake Mayfield rolls out in trouble, trying to get around the corner, does, fires down the field, picked off, Marshawn Lattimore, another turnover, for Oklahoma. The Ohio State defense just sitting in the weeds, waiting for him to make a mistake. Lattimore had the first two interception game of his career last week versus Tulsa, including a pick six for 40 yards.
It looks like he's got an open man, but then the makeup speed from Marshawn Lattimore, just a sophomore from Cleveland, Ohio. And he comes in huge. Mayfield thought he had some space there. Stoops knows it's a mistake. When you're throwing back across the field, you've got to throw it down the field.
Mayfield?
No, sir. That was Nick Bosa, his younger brother, true freshman.
Wow. Now JT Barrett in the end zone. Touchdown. Noah Brown. 37 yards.
They're picking on the young corner, number four, Parrish Cobb. He started last week. He has a hand all over Noah Brown, but Brown is still able to locate the ball, stay in bounds, and catch the touchdown.
Tyler Durbin in for the extra point. And good. So in the first half, the Buckeyes answering the question. Joe Mixon, the deep man, starts from his own 10. Gets to the sideline and is knocked out of bounds at the 27. First down and 10 to the 28. P-Rock trying to get loose.
We'll get to the Houston. We'll see if he sticks with it here tonight.
Second down and 5. Near side. Andrews back in, turns it up, has running room, gets to midfield before being knocked out of bounds. Piron. When you talk about the Ohio State defense, well, Urban Meyer during the offseason, 11 years as the head coach at Rutgers. And this is Mayfield with a gap. Mayfield stays on his feet and goes down at the 35.
Caught for the first down.
First down at the Ohio State 35. Mayfield, play fake, out of the pocket, over the middle. Caught. And here is A.D. Miller, touchdown. Oklahoma, 35 yards. What a good drive for the Sooners.
Imperative drive. They had to break the streak. Too much confidence for that defense for Ohio State. Hadn't given up a touchdown all year. Oklahoma changes that in a very fast fashion. They go right back to the same type of concept that Mayfield just threw the interception on. And you see that? He threw it so much harder across the middle of the field, and he framed him up. That ball right on the frame of A.D. Miller. He's correcting all the mistakes he had earlier in the game.
Cybert in to attempt the extra point, and it's good. 4-12 to play man for Ohio State. And he'll take a knee. In this first half.
That's a delay of game again, Gus. They don't have a timeout to save them. Those early burn timeouts.
Prior to the snap. Delay of game offense. 5-yard penalty, still first down.
Samuel gets downfield. Samuel trying to break it outside. Another big get. First down at the 38-yard line. JT Barrett to throw now. Barrett to the sideline, and it's caught. Harris Campbell
against JT Barrett.
First down from the 46. Here's Samuel around the right side this time. And he'll be taken down at the third. Second and 3 at the 39. Alexander in motion. Here's Barrett. The hitch near side. And this ball caught by Jay of 11, 94 yards and 2 touchdowns. Barrett handing it off to Weber. Weber will pick up a couple. Second and 7. Barrett again near side. This time James Clark. Down conversions. Barrett, pump fake, looking, bottled up, steps up, and will not get the first down. Terrific to power, running the football between the tackles. They give it to Samuel. First down, Buckeyes. At the 21. Barrett, pump fake, lets it go, incomplete. Intended for his play fake. Barrett looks in the end zone in the corner. Touchdown, Buckeyes! ground again.
Oh my.
What a play.
Unbelievable. Oh my goodness.
Ruling on the field is a completed pass for a touchdown. That ruling is under further review.
He pinned that onto the corner's back, Micah Quick, with one hand and got the other hand on it.
I think the wide receiver questions have been answered for Ohio State.
Oh my goodness. We saw, I believe it was Michael Rechter.
And he got both feet in bounds as well.
Michael Rechter from Stanford did the same thing against UCLA a year ago, if I'm not mistaken. But this catch was unreal. Maybe it was Owusu.
Oh, 35-17, first half. Build it. Line drive kick by Durbin. And it's down at the 29. Heads it away. Start of the second half from Norman. And the Buckeyes will start from their own. Three touchdown passes in the first half. No interceptions. He hands it off to Curtis Samuel. Breaks the tackle in the backfield. He sprints to the sideline.
Strength.
First down and 10 at the 39. High snap handled by Barrett. He decides to run it. Gets outside. And stiff arms his way for another 14-yard gains for Ohio State. At the 47, opening drive of the second half. And this is Barrett with some misdirection, lost the football.
Barrett on the carry.
After that,
second and one at the 38. Barrett under pressure, steps up in the pocket, looks for the first down and has it. Weber makes it outside on the move. Weber. And another first down for Ohio State. JT Barrett. Ball in motion. That's a movement on the right side. Isaiah Prince.
Ball start. Offense number 59. 5-yard penalty. Still first down.
Dean. Barrett rolling out on the run. Incomplete. That one thrown a little bit low for Corey. Barrett gives it to Samuel. And Samuel. Face mask coming up against Oklahoma.
Personal foul, face mask. Defense number 16. Half the distance from the end of the run. Automatic first down.
And half for the Buckeyes. Barrett. Option. Samuel. Stiff arm down the sideline and he's taken down. Second and two from the five. Barrett sprints out. And throws it out of play. Flag on the play, though. And this will go against Ohio State.
It's one-on-one, 50-50 balls in the corner of the end zone.
Wildcat formation, Samuel straight ahead. Play fake. Barrett, corner, touchdown. Noah Brown, four receiving touchdowns in this game. How simple can it get for Ohio State?
Same side of the field, different matchup. Oklahoma goes with their best corner, Jordan Thomas, follows him around, then he turns his head too quickly. Brown drops out. Excellent route, easy throw, touchdown Buckeyes.
Four catches, 72 yards, four touchdowns for Noah Brown, the young man from New Jersey. Extra point is good. 42-17. Ohio State.
He has in the 50-50 situation to come away with the football.
So Oklahoma will get it at the 25-yard line.
His assistant coaches or his players.
On first down, Erod running right. And with some room, gets a first down and out of bounds.
And out goes it.
Baker Mayfield up the sideline with a back shoulder throw incomplete. Mayfield 9 of 18, 158 yards. This been thrown. And Michael Jones with the reception. Mayfield off his back foot and incomplete. Mark Andrews, the intended receiver, in gray uniforms. Wilson comes up, and the ball out of bounds. Flawless. Weber. Running room. In charge right now for Charlie Strong. Here's a 16-wheeler. As JT Barrett, Oklahoma with a chance to get off the field. Here's Barrett, steps up in the pocket looking for the first down. Flag on the play.
Holding.
The outside
offense number 74. 10 yards from the previous spot. Repeat. Third down.
JT Barrett. Near side. Ball caught. McLaurin. And he will not have enough for the 20. Cameron Johnson. Angles it toward the near side. And fair caught at the 11.
Lined up on the line and did it right.
So why did they celebrate the Sooners?
Gotta get that land.
I guess if you're not first.
Bent over that right leg.
Baker Mayfield flushed out of the pocket. Throws on the move. Incomplete. Intended for D.D. Westbrook. Not a lot to cheer for the Sooner fans. Third down and 10 at the 12. Mayfield over the middle and a first down. And that's Mark Andrews fighting for more yardage. He picks up 15 on 3rd and 10, and that'll move the chains for OU.
Here settles in that hole for an easy completion.
Joe Mixon running, trying to get to the corner, and Mixon finally taken down by Malik Hooker. First down at the Ohio State 42. Near side, A.D. Miller.
In one-on-one situations, and they're tackling beautifully.
Second down and 9, Mayfield. Stops, fires. Ooh, incomplete. What a hit that time. Denzel Ward delivering the wood on Mark Andrews. Here's Mayfield over the middle and caught. First down.
Nice ball from Mayfield.
First down to the 27. Mixon turns a corner. Still running. And Mixon picks up a first down. Mixon. And Mixon falling forward. Mayfield reverses his field. Looking. Decides to run it. And we'll get out of bounds inside. Mayfield runs that way. Andrews open. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Great call, partner. Andrews. Found the soft spot underneath, and we've got a 42-23 game.
This is just an excellent route. Watch, he's going to come up, out, and then actually go back to the middle of the field. He sells it beautifully, gets all the way two steps. The man defender, number 7, Damon Webb, bites all the way over the top. Easy touchdown for Oklahoma. Excellent drive for the Sooners.
Extra point good for Seibert. 40-ball.
Six times for 18 yards.
Joe Burrow is the freshman backup. And Campbell picks it up inside the 5. Gets to the 20. Now the 30. Campbell up the sideline and out of bounds. Problems playing the rest of this game. As they run it with Mike Weber. At the 48. Barrett. Tucks it, and it'll be tackled for a loss. Nice ball for first down. Empty backfield for JT Barrett. Under pressure, Barrett throws complete to Brown, but not enough for the first down. 41 and 52 yards. And it will be fair caught at the 10. A 4 in their own 10. P-Ron. Mayfield looking to throw, pumps, looks the other side, finally lets it fly. D.D. Westbrook
wrestles it away.
Mayfield handing it off, this time Mixon slicing through the Ohio State. Second and 5. P-Rock with the lane, but it closes immediately. Nicely done. 6 at the 48. Play fake. Mayfield slings it up top. Intercepted again by the Buckeyes. Marshawn Lattimore laid out and brought it in. The third interception for Ohio State tonight. The second for Lattimore. He had two last week against Tulsa.
Lattimore ran the route for him. A.D. Miller, number 13, is trying to get on top. Lattimore does an amazing job of staying on top of the receiver. He never let him even get even with him. That is textbook man-to-man coverage right there. And that's, if there's any time to drop out of the route and throw that back shoulder throw, that would be it. A.D. Miller was just never able to get there because Lattimore just turned and immediately sprinted. See if he actually does haul it in. Tough to tell on that look as he rolls over
after
the ball.
After further review, it's an incomplete pass. As a result, it'll be 36 at the 48-yard line. The ball will be placed at the right half. Third down.
Mayfield, quick strike. Westbrook, bottom block, and he will not get the first down. Questionable call on that third down and six. Mayfield dancing around in the pocket, in trouble. Mayfield will take the sack at the 39. Sam Hubbard, Jerome Baker, second sack of the night for the Buckeyes. 39. Samuel in motion. Weber. JT Barrett, he's from Texas. Weber, first down. And Weber with JT Barrett. They run the option. Barrett with the pitch. Samuel turns it up and gets a great college player in JT Barrett. Second and five to 12. Weber pushing through two at the nine. Play fake. Barrett in the corner, incomplete. Intended for Noah Brown again.
Level, you want to increase your angle.
Kyler Durbin from 31 yards away, and he strokes it. Ohio State adding to their lead, 45 to 24 now. Foreman, 87,979 to watch the Buckeyes play the Sooners. And a flag, that one going out of bounds. Texas game last year in Austin, which also was a high-scoring affair. Jared Goff and the Bears winning that game. Second and 11. Mayfield looking underneath. Mixon with the catch. No dive forward.
Baker Mayfield.
Flowers the motion man. P-Ron. Nothing. Stood up, driven backwards. That Ohio State front seven has been excellent. Jalen Holmes,
who's done a marvelous job with his secondary.
Fourth down and four for Oklahoma. Mayfield scrambling again. Mayfield will not get the first down. We told you that this Ohio State team can tackle in space. That time it was Jerome Baker, the sophomore from Cleveland.
To support that.
All right, thank you very much, Barrett, running the ball. Well,
can't beat us, and nobody could.
Austin Kendall is a freshman. As Mike Weber runs the football, another
hyper-focused, and they certainly were.
And Barrett running forward. Strength, focus, and discipline. Confidence.
His players feel it, too.
Master strategist, master motivator. Look at that. Perfect example. Mayfield throwing out of his own end zone over the middle, incomplete. Buckeyes still playing hard. Damon Webb that time.
For 20 games. That's absurd.
First year at Ohio State, and they weren't allowed to compete in the postseason. He went undefeated.
Intensity and focus that is rare and unmatched.
Mayfield again throwing out of the end zone. Now scrambling, in trouble, throws off his back foot. Ball up in the air and incomplete. A friend of his for over 20 years.
Ohio State State was trying to run a player off the field.
Illegal substitution. 12 defensive players in formation. 5-yard penalty. Still fourth down.
He just overwhelmed the Crimson Tide. I've never seen so many Alabama players walking off the field with injuries. Wilson. Fighting. And finally goes down. It's 7:30 p.m. Eastern. 5:25 to go. Here's Weber.
That's right.
Weber. And he's close to the first down.
Fence, and we have just haven't seen it with the Sooners yet.
Weber.
Hill with their zone read. They've got this H-back floating around, pulling around. Very difficult to stop.
Weber running again.
Quarterback JT Barrett.
Here's a reverse. Wilson. And another.
Had some great running backs and talent.
Weber. This time would be lucky to get back to the line of scrimmage. Season schedule for the Sooners. Weber again. First down. Buckeyes.
Uncertainty that I talked about in the open of this game. Of how would they react in the big moment and in the big environment.
It's because the man under center, Joe Thomas Barrett. He is their leader. He is their mastermind. And a brilliant performance by JT this evening. The leader of the Ohio State Buckeyes, who come into Norman tonight and send a clear message to the college football world. 45-24, they'll be ranked second in the country next week. Let's go downstairs to Shannon Spake.
Coach Meyer just giving some handshakes right now to the Oklahoma team. Coach Meyer, congratulations. You know, so much has been talked about this team and its youth. When you look at a performance like that, where do you think that they grew up the most tonight?
Well, you go on the road and play a great team, you find out about yourself, and we found a bunch of courageous guys that went in a hostile environment. We can still, the great thing is we can play a lot better. But that was a good team we played, and our guys played well.
That'd be scary a little bit better. Let's talk about JT Barrett. How does his poise and his leadership affect everything that you guys did offensively tonight?
Well, the sign of a leader is you raise the level of play of those around you, and he does that. I mean, there's a bunch of young cats out there playing. First time this, first time that. And behind the leader, behind center, that really matters.
You talked to me going into halftime about Noah Brown, and you just said he's been pretty great. But how does he open up everything you want to do offensively moving forward?
Well, I love Noah. I love Noah. He had a tough injury a year ago, and kind of makes you very proud, like a proud dad, to see him score a couple touchdowns.
He scored a couple of them tonight. Four. Thank you, Coach. Tied for a Ohio State record. When you look at the performance that you guys did tonight on the road, how does Coach Meyer get you guys ready for games like this? 19-0 on the road he is.
I think it's a testimony to our program. You know, we got a young team, but as you can see, you know, we got a lot of talent on our team. So to come out here on the road and play big like this, you know, true testament to our coaching and to the development of our players.
I know the performance that you guys had tonight, or you had tonight, is all about this team and getting this victory. But when you look at four touchdowns, a school record, tied for a school record, what does that mean to you personally?
Oh, man, I'm just blessed to be back out here with my teammates, man. Coach Myers was saying all week, you know, this is the type of game where you need players to play their best when they're needed the most. And I feel like I owe that to my teammates. JT did a great job giving me the ball, and you know, I try to come down with it for my teammates.
And you did that. Congratulations.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Gus?
All right, thank you very much, Shannon. The final score here in Norman, Oklahoma, Ohio State 45, Oklahoma 24. Rob Stone and the guys will be back at you right after this.